going into today's game, we definitely were looking for that W. We're definitely looking to come out on top. We have a nice streak going, so we're very confident going into this game. Plattsburgh is a new team. We didn't really know what to expect, but we watched film on them and felt pretty prepared coming out here. Coming into this game, we definitely were looking to run the scoreboard up, get that running clock. We pushed transition a lot in the beginning, really had those first looks and had a lot of goals off of them. So then after we got that comfortable 10-point lead, we really started to slow it down a little bit, work the two-man, shuffle in and out, feed the crease a lot more, just working on a lot of fundamental things that are going to be crucial when playing against tougher competition.
So at first, we just want to build up that score, you know, get to that comfortable lead where we can be more creative. And today our strategy was definitely to apply what we've been doing at practice, been working on cutting, feeding, not just being a driving team, and I think it definitely worked in our advantage. In the last 30 seconds, I just really wanted to get that goal in. You know, I never had one, so it definitely felt good to get one in. Taylor was definitely looking for me. I was playing high crease, so you know, you cut back and forth, and T just fed it right to me, and it was an open goal, moved the goalie, went right in. Very happy with that.
So we're definitely pumped for Saturday. This is history, 5-game streak, 2-0 in the conference. We've never had 2 SUNYAC wins, so this feels really great. We're definitely looking to make history and continue and get that win against Fredonia and have a 3-0 lead in the conference.